Even Chad doesn't want to be here for Dark Souls or for Blighttown. I can't blame. I like how the first message is feed though. It's like, fuck's sake. Alright, I need to change the audio volume here, or it's going to be too loud. Because this game's audio mixing is weird. How is everyone doing? I hope everyone is doing fine. Because I sure won't be in a bit. I should probably add the muscle clips I have here. Oh, you're telling me I don't have any toxic ones? Oh no. Oh, that's gonna suck. Would you call doing groceries for 3 hours good? Debatable. I can go up to the merchant and I can get maybe some toxic thingies there. Shouldn't be too far away, I think. I might as well do that. Better than not having any at all, even though they are overpriced. Please stand by while this little excursion happens before I go actually into Blighttown. You're no dog! Oh, there's the dogs. To buy cat food on a 34 degrees sunny day. Oh, it sure is only sunny air. Could you die already? There we go. Now, why did that not connect? It's raining a little bit here too. Before this lady doesn't even sell blooming purple musclads. Like, I'm not even sure if she does. Hello, dollar blast. Selling. Yeah. Oh, that is extortion. That is better than nothing, and I'm not going all the way back to Darkwood Basin to get more. I wonder if we could get a little pad emote. That's still on the shin. Yeah, you would have to ask them. You people only want one thing, and it's disgusting. It's not extortion, it's called doing business. Imagine the level ups I could have had with those souls, though. Just imagine. Alright, the slime should have fallen now. Yep, slimy boys. I thought this did more. I hope you're all doing fine. One more day till weekend. Hang in there. Glad you're going to Disney World. Bring skips to Blighttown instead. Oh, you can't post the Jerry emote anymore because the giant red is already dead. I don't even need to heal because I got like the ring, so. Oh wait, I should check the durability on my weapon now. Oh. Ah, durability is fine. I should put like the short bow on this one. Two more days till shelter ends? What do you mean? Oh! No! Son of a bitch. Isn't there like another slime here somewhere on the ceiling? There it is. Doesn't let it fall down now. Oh, there we go. There we go. So let's kill slimes, join our harem instead. I don't want to join these slimes. A little bit gross looting. I'm just saying, if it was a cute slime girl, then maybe, but these aren't really cute, so. Do you sell anything I might want?
We meet again.
Got only gold pine resin, huh? And arrows. It's got 99 arrows. I guess that chest piece is a pretty good poison resist, but poison curse resist as well as bleed resist. Oh well.
Well, that is a shame. But no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again.
Okay, no, this is the best poison resist stuff I can have, I believe. Even the helmet. Yeah, the gargoyle helmet has a surprising good amount of poison resist on it. Oh wait, which rings did I have? Right, poison button evil, okay. Well, there we go. The lighting immediately turns dark. Nice. Fun times ahead. Not really. Just say no to the poison, can affect you without consent. That's what you think. That's what you think. This is Blighttown, consent is rarely a factor here. See, there we go already. Nice. And all I got is a pile of shit. Yeah, run the bottle. Look more shit. This lady part with Chief Dragon? Huh? What are you on about? Where did you come from? Ah, something's shooting at me. I see. I think it goes a little bit faster, doesn't it? No, I don't think so. Nope. Goodbye. See you later. There's something I can pick up down there. Where the hell are you fuckers keep coming from? The Gaping Dragon? I already did the Gaping Dragon, Laplace. When did the Gaping Dragon last week? Not last week, last stream I should say. Hello there. Just in time for our fun descent down Blighttown. Okay, so I can pick this up, whatever this was. Is this worth it? Sold the bright light. Depends. I just got to Blighttown and I already want to go. Aww. Once you turn hollow, you can never come back. Okay, so I need to. How do you fuckers keep seeing me from wherever the fuck it is? This is a quick way to the bonfire, but do I dare? Don't think I'll do it. Come on. Maybe we can make him fall down. So yeah, I don't remember the way down here. Well, the bonfire is over there. You know, I don't like platforming in this game. Because this game is jank as all fuck. Today's stream title. Huh? Well, something died and I got hell for it, so I mean, I'll take it. Do we need to rest at the bonfire in order for me to revive at it? I think it is, right? Oh wow, I already need a lot to level up, huh? I might as well spend my souls other than... What the fuck's going on here? Might as well spend my souls other than dying and losing all of them. Is there something over here? I don't know. Don't think I want to find out. See, I saw over there. Oh no, oh. You know, it was good I sat at that bonfire, isn't it? It's good I sat there. Somebody's shooting from me from all the way over there. Archer fellow is up there. Can't see shit. Can't see shit. Where do you want me to go? Here? Oh, I see. Not like I'm being hit by arrows, though. There were some fellas close by, but where? Oh, they're down there. Am I even hitting it? Just making sure no one is like right next to me. Don't think I've ever bothered taking down this thing from behind. So I don't want to get close to this filthy thing. Hello. How nice of you to come up here. Oh. I wanted to loot him. Well, I hope he didn't have anything valuable on him. Fuck you in particular, shooty boy. Yeah, you can see the health bar above it. You can see the health bar above it. Now, this guy has a shield. Eagle shield. If I want to do your best Roman impression. Now, how am I supposed to go? Like, I thought this was the way to go. I guess not. Is there like another stair down here that I'm missing? Well, I'm not seeing the way down. Oh wait, there's a stair. Oh, there's someone down below the stair too. Teabagging you to death, sir. It's a bit of a maze, I know, I know. Isn't Poison McShooty Boy up here? think he is. Don't fall off. Don't fall off. I don't like these platforms, you know. I'm not someone who's good with heights, so I don't really like this shit. That's the way I'm supposed to go, isn't it? I know there are some souls that I can get, like, over there, but... doesn't even get there. I think I need to go back for that, huh? Just jump all the way down. Oh, hell no. I think I needed to jump over, didn't I? Yeah, I think I needed to jump over on a place like this. Oh. No, wait a minute. That's just where I was. Need to jump over here somehow. Oh, there's a platform down there. Well, I guess you got lucky. Who even built this stuff? Some people don't really care about OSHA regulations, I guess. No, I don't care if you're chilling in your jar. I need to jump over here, don't I? Is it worth it getting all this shit? I don't know. Ooh! It's a ninja set, isn't it? Oh, even more poison resist on that. I mean, I'm losing durability, but I don't think that's a concern for now. Goggle helmet's still better. Alright, this is a very interesting look I have now, huh? Noises now. Don't mind me, fellas, don't mind me. I'm going to get ambushed, but yeah, exactly that. could happen in the past 30 minutes? Not a lot. Not a lot. Just be carefully considering my steps. Time to move on. I think that was everything that was there, huh? Oh, hold on. I see him. I see him. I don't like this. My screen fucked out, and now I can't watch my screen other than the one from recording. This is not very good. Hold on, can I fix this? Okay. Thanks, Windows. Whatever the fuck that was, I'm not happy with it. Jump down there. I mean, I see something down there. Don't know the name either. Right in this area, hitting everything and screaming. appropriate reaction. Yeah, Windows is being quite cringe. Now my chat window flashed for a second there. Hold on. It's not looking too good. I hate it when Windows does this. I haven't seen it in a long while. And I didn't know it could do that during Dark Souls, so I'm not very happy with that. Please no. Get off me! I'm dead. I'm alive. You. Trying to eat me while I'm trying to dodge from a fat guy. Clingy, aren't ya? Didn't even hit this guy once. Lovely. This is not the best place to fight this guy either. Yeah. I can't say I'm surprised about that. I could have sworn one fell behind me. Now I have to deal with Toxic McGee over there. Oh wait, he's not shooting. Do they stay dead? Hmm. Does anyone in chat know if those Toxic Archer guys stay dead? Because I don't hear him shooting at me right now. Okay, they say dead. I am more than one, though. Why, yes, I love killing enemies with my butt. You run out of arrows, you wish. Yeah, you wish I would run out of arrows. This is the way I need to go. Okay, I know there's a guy up here anyway, so let me kill him first. Like a toxic fart. A toxic fart. Hmm. Oh, well, yeah, no one is here anymore. Alright, now to fight with Chubbs over there again. Actually, wait a minute. Pyromancy. I like Chubbs. Yeah, the other one is after me again too. Oh! You can't climb ladders, can you? Okay, I thought I fell down there for a second. Maybe I should stop looking onto him. Whew. Bye, sucker. No, now we have this bullshit. Why is a white light here? Well then, there isn't even anything here. Oh wait. I have played this up until Quillag, and that's where I stopped. Well, I got the Sense Fortress and I stopped playing there rather. But yeah, the next boss is pretty much the last thing I did last time I played this game. And I've been paying attention to Dylan's stream and I've been taking notes there. Sense Fortress is going to be ass. That much is sure. Am I going the right way? Someone is shooting arrows at me. Okay, there he is. Nope, fuck you. Ooh, I like this set. I'll put it on the bonfire. Taking notes from Dylan's stream, did you also try to cut that dragon's tail with a sword more than 1 hour? No, I just cheesed it with arrows because I didn't want to waste an hour on that. I did, however, try to fight the Dark Knight for like a good while, which was stupid, so hey. But I eventually got him anyway with the Drake sword, so that's not much of a problem. These things aren't too scary to deal with. Just gotta be careful for the fire. The bugs are fucking annoying though, because they just keep coming. And they don't stop coming. Evil Eye Ring is good for this though. With all the bugs that come at you. First time I played this game, I actually went down the tree, which was the optional area, so I got kind of stuck down there. And then the second time I played this game, I got past Quillag, I should say. I hear bugs. I see Boog. Fuck Boog. Why do you mean the floor is toxic down here? Yeah. Can I get up there? Thank you. Oh, I see. The bug is stuck down here. Come on, buddy. Ow. Is this effective? No. Do I care? No. Hold on. I'm missing them, aren't I? Oh, hey! I got one! No, it's coming here, though. These arrows are not accurate at all. This rectangle is a fucking... I just killed you. Why are you back to life? Fucking what? Keeps respawning. Der buggy. Oh, you. And I hate him. Oh, I hate him. Now, I know there's shit over there. Go over there. Do I really? Well, I am now, so. Try hints. I see shit all the way over there, but... I think originally they were infinitely respawning now. I've heard some stuff about... Oh, fuck you. You leechy boy. I think it's time to put my spear back on. Oh, there's so much of them over there. Be wary of dashing through. Yeah, now I see. Oh god, there was even more. Oh shit. Yeah. Leeches in real life are fucking disgusting. Not much better here. To swampy funland. Oh, fuck off. Leeches are awfully, awful, wiggly, gross fucking things. I want to make it to the tree stump here. This is a smart idea, probably not. Illusory wall ahead. Imminent illusory wall. Illusory wall ahead. Illusory wall ahead. Blank shield. Lovely. And no one expects the illusory wall behind the illusory wall. Now I know this is not the way to go. But there's a bonfire down here. The problem is, however, if you go down this area, you will be stuck down there. So, yeah. Why did I get 400 souls? The real fake wall is another fake wall? Yeah, there's two fake walls in a row there. Gonna level up something. Sure, endurance. Means I have to deal with the Leech Boys again, but... at least I don't have to go all the way down Blighttown anymore, so yeah, that's at least one good point. Means I have to go to the sewer area though. But yeah, the first time I played this game I went down through here because I didn't know where to go. And yeah, I got stuck down there. Which wasn't that fun. Oh, see more fucking leeches down here. What if I shot them with a bow? No, I should be able to shoot those. No, someone kindled the bonfire. I wish I had more arrows. I'm surprised I didn't start collecting poison damage there. Green titanite shard. Worth it? Probably not. Well, I have it. I think I can go back along this way. Yeah, there's some bugs coming my way. Just wait for those, I suppose. Okay, so we need to go that way. Oh, hold on. More bugs. Well, it seems you are freaking the fuck right out. Okay, that way. Yeah, it seems to me that the bugs just keep respawning there. It's just kinda annoying. Could you not? Stupid bug? Yes. That could have gone wrong. There we go. I think I'm gonna enkindle this one too. Dragon scale. Try chest. Why, thank you. Okay, so it didn't take that long for me to get down Blighttown. I would have expected to be stuck here for a longer while. But didn't go as bad as I thought it would. Now, every these bugs are starting to annoy me though. Definitely respawning. Infinitely respawning bugs. Oh, I would need two humanities, huh? One to enkindle and one to reverse hollowing. Now I know I will be ambushed here by, what is her name? Maneater? There she is. Humanity. Butcher knife. Is that any good? Let's pussy. Oh, for fuck's sake. The bugs are coming. There's a fun wheel. Oh, you're still alive? Oh, you're dead. Do I go for fun adventures on the water wheel? No, I need to go down later anyway to get out of here, so... Come here, buddy. Also, I think I need to fight with those rock guys at the entrance, huh? I suppose we'll go to Spider Lady first then, huh? Well, that's certainly not going to kick my ass. Uh-oh. go. Yeah, right in the back. Great club. What's a great club do? Oh, that is indeed quite big. Big enough that they can't even wield it. Giant tree birch serves as a wooden club, smashes the enemy from upside the head. Leaping attack is a great mark of clubs, and this giant club is no exception. I see something glow over there. There's at least three rock throwy dudes here. Where's the glowy thing? Certain dull poison mess up here. Books in the distance, good. Merchant ahead. Yeah. It's not really a merchant now, is it? Oh. What's the bug doing? Bug's flying away. We could try entering the lair from this area. Yeah, I'm gonna have to walk through poison regardless of which way I go. Alright, there we go. Praise the sun. Praise the sun indeed. How do I have two humanities? Be wary of attacking. I'm not gonna attack these guys, I don't wanna get stuck with spiders. Try Frost. Ah, yes. Yes, try Frosting. Gonna wait until the poison wears off, and then I'm gonna summon the man-eater Mildred. Should help a little bit at least. And then it's time to die. She's not wearing much, is she? Alright, chat. Time for the spider lady. How much times am I going to die to her? Well, maybe I should have gotten rid of the poison resist ring. Oh well. Zero progression for a pro gamer. It's questionable. Oh yes, Booba. Mildred ain't really doing her best here, huh? That was an explodey attack. I don't kill her, she's cute. Well, that was one. I need to get all the way fucking back there. Should have expected she was doing that because I didn't see her move at all. Which I should probably change my wings when I get to her. Because stuff like the poison resist and the evil eye ring aren't really going to help. Might as well just put Havel's back on. And the wolf ring. So the spider monster is like an anglerfish, but instead of luring fish with light, he lures human with booba. It doesn't sound that crazy, actually. Doesn't think it has any impact on my rolling, does it? No, it doesn't. Amazing chest! Ah yes, chat, you've heard it here. You heard it here. Alright, here we go again. Didn't even hit her. Oh, that wasn't worth using a pine resin on. That did nothing. Want to drink Estus, please? Sure. How did that connect? I was going to say, where even is my stuff? Let me grab this first before I end up dying. I mean, I guess she's kinda cute if you don't disregard the entire creepy ass spider body she has. I'm pretty sure this game was made before the whole monster girl craze, though. Funnily enough. Well, at least it went better, I suppose. There's probably going to be the rest of the stream. Let's not be kidding anyone here. Let's not kid ourselves. I mean, if you ask me, that's a pretty effective lure. I know I'm not immune to the booba. I'm not immune. Not like there's much other loot to go around here. Yeah. Look, this world is so miserable and rotten that there was all the more reason to appreciate some booba, right? I'm in the bottom of a fucking swamp even, so why not? Stop me in my butt, please. Not getting any good openings here. Getting any openings at all. Once, and I'm already down to Trieste's flasks. How did I dodge that? How did I survive that? That's some magic pixel health there. Dunning SS flasks like crazy here, huh? Yeah, I rolled into the fire jelly. I just realize there's not much reason to try and block things here. I'm dead. Well, lesson learned at least. I should stop blocking sooner. So I can do more damage, because, well, she doesn't really have much that I can block anyway. Like, everything hurts. Everything she does hurts. I wonder if I have a better weapon that I can actually wield with two hands then. Like, I know I got the Dark Knight Greatsword, which should be a little bit stronger, but I think I'm lacking some strength for that, aren't I? I'll check out when I get there. Oh, you did have it because you got caught by surprise. I'm not sure if that's how it works, but hey. I mean, at least a walk back is not that bad. If you're careful with the poison, at least. Alright, let's see. I can wield it, technically. I'm fetch rolling when I do that. That's not optimal. I don't like that it does that though. Yeah, it's probably somewhat best bet. All right, here we go again. Lady, please. Damn logic being negative strong in an armored. I don't like that there was fire everywhere. chat. Everyone doing fine here? Sorry if I'm not saying much right now. I'm kind of tied up. The giant spider lady. Of a belly that's what you're fixated on. It does have a belly button, you're just not looking closely enough. I clearly see it there. I clearly see one. Doing good, shining ending. That's good, that's good. I hope you have some luck with that. Cuddling. Hey, okay, you're sucky for a bit. I'll enjoy the cuddles. I'm trying to avoid cuddles right now. There we go. I'm sorry, Spider Lady. You tend to be this way. Isn't there like an illusionary wall here? Be wary of liar. Your one is defeated for now. For now. Welcome back, Maya. You just missed it. You're back in pain? Oh no, no pain. Well, time for Sans Funhouse, I suppose. Even more pain. Yeah, now we can go over there. Homeward bound. Now I do have that that one ring. I missed the naked spider lily. Yeah, she did, huh? On here, Dan. Now there's a bonfire down here too, somewhere. Homer ahead. Now this is not where I wanted to be. Mustard.
Oh dear, what have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. No matter. Go along and have audience with us.
Yeah, I got a lot of sauce, don't I?
I pray that you will mind your manners.
This is the first time I got here, I just outright killed this guy. Thank you. Time to level up a little bit, I guess, then. Is he okay? Don't worry about it, don't worry about it.
We love my dear sister.
And about that, huh?
Quayla, what is it?
Can I even do that here? Okay, I don't have one.
Quayla, my dear sister. Yes, it hurts. They've gone still. I am afraid it may be too late. I am so sorry. Dear sister.
Now we did get some fancy stuff up under this.
Of course. Let me try.
Okay. Hello there, and thank you for the follow. Great Chaos Fireball. I can offer her humanity, but what does it do? Does anyone know what it does? Should I do that? Uh-oh, I have a question. But yeah, does anyone know if, this is my third time playing it, but I haven't really gotten past this point, so from now on, it's all going to be pretty much blind. I mean, I have some humanity, sure. If you have a dirty humanity, you get a really powerful spell.
Ow.
But I don't use spells.
Goodbye,
Quayla. But I don't use spells. This looks suspicious. Try humanity. Anyway, I can take off all the poison resist stuff now. This is really worth it, yeah. You also unlock a shortcut later on in the game. I don't know, playing Dark Souls as anything else, but as someone who uses weapons feels weird. Another bonfire. Skips two bosses, doesn't really sound worth it. Oh, there he is. How do I get there? Oh, well, I guess I'll be coming down if I like it or not. I do want to see the bosses because it's new shit. Pretty much. Okay, noted. Noted. I like my message. Do I have any fire resistance stuff? Well, that does give me more magic defense. And I did like how that set looked, so let's just put that on for now. Right, rings. Okay. Do I need to shoot him with an arrow first? He's docile. There was some stuff here, yeah, I remember that. Oh, we deactivated him, didn't it? Yep. Oh my lord, I'm not doing any damage to this guy at all. Your army is kind of clipping through the wall, but okay. I just rolled into that, but that didn't damage me. Oh, that's not worth it. That hit me. Okay, so what did I get from picking that stuff up? Cold Hemmed Black Hood. Well, it is better than what I have, isn't it? not. Don't worry, I'm walking on bare feet. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not sure how much I like that. At least the way there isn't that bad. Well, it didn't go too bad until it did, huh? Why is there this stupid gate here? Like why? Oh. Is he coming for me? Uh-oh. I'm not sure how I feel about fighting them here. Is it me or is he a lot more fiery than earlier? Okay. Okay, I see. This is fine. I don't think it is. Not quite. Too much volcano. Oh, for fuck's sake, Mario. Well, that's just rude. Ironically, the saddles give me a lot more fire defense, so... I didn't know he could do that. Well, now you know. Now you know. Thank you. Oh, right, the other bonfire did give me 10 flasks. This one only gives me 9. Didn't think about that, did I? And doesn't give me 9, only gives me 5, rather. Just don't do it again, buddy. Just don't do it again. Bro, you're giving me jump scares. Bro! Oh, I could have hit you there, huh? Oh well. Excuse me? Yeah, so I retrieve 0. Bro! Now, by the time I get there... Why is he stuck on that place now? I don't like that. I'm supposed to beat the Sphinx if it's blasting fire all the time. Yes. I mean, I did fine at the start, really, but now it doesn't seem to be going anymore. Like, yeah. For a moment. Okay, at this point it isn't even worth going back to retrieve my souls because there's nothing on it anymore. Like, I don't imagine it being easier to fight them on this side now, is it? I might as well give it a try. You're making me roll very slow, aren't you? Yo, can I make him walk off the edge here? Nope. I cannot. Would be nice and cheesy if I could, huh? Wonder if we'd die from that. Right, this is gonna be a long shot, but... don't think the heads are connecting. Don't think that works. Wow, retrieval. Zero. Gonna give it one more attempt. See if we can get him on the big platform again where he was originally. That would be nice. Well, I don't think he wants to cooperate. I don't think he wants to cooperate with me. He doesn't want to cooperate with me. Not at all. I don't get why it went so fine the first try, and now it's like impossible to get him to do it properly. Kinda want to, but also now it's not going to really amount to anything, huh? I was going to say, it managed to fall down without taking any fire damage, fall damage, but hey. No, I'm fine. I'll come back for this bullshit later. Why does this have so much poison resist too? Damn, this is a lot of poison resist. Yep. practice. This guy's a bully. Yeah, quite fair he isn't. Quite fair he isn't. I'm gonna rest here because it's like more. Don't you teach me stuff?
Are you prepared to dedicate yourself to our fair lady? Then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first.
Servant rules to check the servants of the daughters of Chaos. Huh. Bottomless box. Let me put some stuff away. I guess it's not the sense funhouse then, isn't it? Quotation marks funhouse. Why do I have that stuff? I'm not gonna put everything away though. Black letter is good to have on me. Put this away for now. Eastman satisfied to have. Shadow Grub I can put away. Wait. Like, I feel the best attempt I could have had on that guy was like literally the first one, and after that he just started being annoying because I had to get close to him. Alright. Time to go to that water wheel then. Have some fun up there. Quotation marks, fun. Can I even see him? Yeah, it's like right behind there. Yeah, in the distance. Like, the first attempt went the best, and ever since that, it seems like he was stronger for some reason. I feel like the spooky hoo though. Well, maybe I should just put a Wanderer's hood on because auto resistances and stuff like that. Oh, never mind. It's pretty much a downgrade in everything except lightning resistance. And it isn't even more heavy, so yeah, there's no point in swapping that out. Is there any other areas I can access now? I mean, I guess I can go through the forest again and fight the Hydra, but do I really wanna? Do I really wanna? Oh shit, he saw me. We're immediately back to Berkey Boys. Oh. And more rock throwers too. This coloration is not helping, actually. Yay, Blighttown. They were like in the depths of a moat, it looks like. Like, I can see the top of the castle up there, so yeah. Looks like we're down in a moat. Which I guess it makes sense, as all those poisonous and stuff like that. Can I make that? Can I make that? Oh, I can make that. Watch the wheels over there. Oh, hold on a moment, there's bugs are coming after me. I'm pretty sure there's just a dunk ball on that joint that I killed over there that's glowing. Buck, are you coming or what? Well? Thing's flying away. Oh, still following me. I hate these things, like they follow you across the entire fucking map. And they aren't even that strong, they're just annoying, really. There we go. Kill the dying guy down here. So I know the water wheel is annoying. Pretty sure I fell down once of this. So that's gonna be fun. Now what? Yeah. Fucking bugs, man. I know there are some archers up here too, which are annoying. Now, I know there was an entryway that Dylan found up here somewhere, which ended up giving him a firekeeper soul. I'm not sure where that was though. Mask of the ceiling. There's someone shooting at me from there. Remedy. Ooh. Oh, yes. I know, that's the next way to go. I'm not looking forward to that. Not one bit. So I'm currently dying. Sense Fortress is awful. There's also a way up there. You're telling me this is a dead end? You're telling me that this is a dead end? Oh, for fuck's sake. No, there has to be... No, that's just the rest of Blighttown, isn't it? I need to go across this wobbly. I mentioned before that I don't like platforming in this game. Gives me anxiety. I would think there was a way up there, huh? There's the bastard. Don't have a lot of ammo anymore. No, I only have 40 arrows. Can I even see him? I see him down. Where is he? Oh dear. Hello, I see you. Don't fall down. Did I get him? No, I didn't get him. So do I want to go in there? I saw that. Minor, please don't do that. Please don't do that. Thank you. I thought you were dead! Why is that one not on the thing anymore? Ow. Wait. There's something that one on this side too. Chad? Did you fall down? Oh, I think you fell down. Shit. Ah! Well, these guys stay dead, right? So, at least I got most of them. Did you guys behave? Questionable. At least it's not that far back. Well, it's annoying to get back there, but hey. Welcome back, Garrett. I think I'll just get my stuff there, go back to the Firelink Shrine and keep it at that for today. Managed to get through Blighttown at least today, so that's good enough. What is behave? Shrug. Don't you shrug at me. Oh wait, Firelink Shrine is without Keeper now, isn't it? Uh-oh. Well, it means I can't save at Firelink Shrine. That might be annoying then. I'll just get to Andre the Smith. Wait, is there something behind him? Gotta watch the Live Dylan tutorial first for next stream. Well, we'll be streaming again tomorrow, so that's probably going to be Sans Fortress. It's going to be fun. A ceaseless discharge didn't want to cooperate with me. That just is kind of stuck right now in bully mode. So tomorrow is going to be fun, not really. Unless I decide to stream something else. I'm not being bothered by bugs. Okay, so I think there is one more poison archer up there that I need to be careful of. And then just the dogs and retrieve my stuff. Remember my upbuilding. Well, Mario has to work through the weekdays, so that's not going to work in the weekdays. Maybe if we do like a stream in the weekend that would happen, but besides, tomorrow she will be at her mother's place too, so Welcome back, Maya. Sunday, maybe? Well, there you have your answer, Meep. Sunday, Sunday, maybe. In fact, I don't think I ever went into that alcove the first time I played, actually. Okay, yeah, I know you are there. It's the only guy with toxic ammunition that is left. I have to go down and retrieve my souls, but there is a lot of dogs here, so that's gonna be fun. Hold on, actually. Yeah, fuck you. Yabby! Man, I hate these fucking bugs. Okay, you're more dangerous right now. Is there supposed to be something down here? Over here. I hate these fuckers, you know. They're annoying. Oh, fuck you! Can we get a bag of bonus? You're a dog after all. Okay, but that's everything in here. Now we fight our way back up. Oh wait, there's still something there. Right, I didn't get to pick you up because I fell down. Because I was panicking because I kept getting shot at. I see you, you stupid bug. Goodbye, bug. I don't think I will give Ceaseless Discharge a try until I've gotten the teleport item, because I don't feel like going all the way back down there anymore. Not again, at least. Not a fast travel, I should say. I've heard that from Dark Souls 2 Anonymous, the fast travel is just a normal thing you can do. Like, for fuck's sake, good job. Key to New London Rooms. Well, we don't want to be there. Don't want to go there. Well, you know how the ghost can be there, man. Oh, he's looking this way. No. Wow, done. Come on, I just want to hit one. Man. By fleeing. Great. Great advice, buddy. Great advice. Ow! Tears ahead. What do you mean, tears ahead? Try fleeing. All right. Oh no! More shitty bridges. I wonder if I can get those things over there and just run away, because I know Dylan got one shot from this Drake. Hello, Demib of Pluto. When was still a third item there? Do I really want that third item though? What did I even get? I was even paying attention. Store a straight sword. I suppose it isn't bad. It's a magic weapon too. Ooh. Ooh. What was the other thing I've got though? Dragon Crash Shield. I mean, I guess it is a better shield than what I have, huh? Don't forget to raid Oxy when you're done streaming. There's another item there! Chat. Is it worth it? You know what? I'm gonna find a bonfire or something first. Yeah, why are you saying yes? I don't like you saying that. Sounds like a trap. Get the shiny. No, Krusty wants out. Krusty wants out. It's probably an imposter, don't go for it. Really stupid for trying to get whatever the fuck I got. Oh, the enchanted blue shields greatly reduces fire damage. Drop down there, nice rod lies below. Yeah, I'm not falling for that. Yeah. And she's dead. Try kicking.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you.
What's that, Axe? Hey, this is a fancy looking shield though, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, there's this thing.
Ah, hello. Was it you?
No bonfire. I know about that, I don't know about that.
I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you
see
such
a motherfucker right here? Sounds fun, house time, yeah.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead.
Well, I mean, it's going to be time for some fun house tomorrow, because I'm going to call it now. We've gone for 2.5 hours.
So that you may link the fire.
I want to grab a shower and I want to make some dinner.
And undo the curse of the undead.
Why does it have you and Thief? Don't ask things you don't want to know.
And acquire the Lord Vessel.
Don't ask things you don't want to know. Isn't there like water in here actually? Yeah, there was water in here. You're a strange one, Mr. Snake. You're a strange one. Now I want to go to Sans Funos first and get the snake ring there. And then I will go back to the what is it, the Undead Asylum, so I can fight the Black Knights there. With that ring, so I can like get better stuff. I like the shield, it's a nice shield. Look at it. It's a dragon on it. Oh, where's my current ring at anyway? Okay, that's fine. I'm just gonna kill these fellas for some bonus souls. Well, I didn't mean to rag with two of them. The greed might end up being my death. The shield is nice, it's like a mini wall you can carry around with you. ain't no backstab. Now look at it. It's nice, it's shiny, it has a dragon on it. It's very fancy. I like it. What is it worth getting punched by a dragon for? Dependable. Fire resist is not a bad thing to have at least, so... How much more strength do I need in order to wield this? Oh, quite a lot. Quite a lot. I need more dexterity for it too. Fuck. Yeah, I won't be wielding that anytime soon, huh? Let's see if we can upgrade my spear at least a little bit. Do we know there is a lightning spear inside Sense Fortress 2? Which will be nice to have. Because it's like already upgraded and stuff like that, so maybe I shouldn't waste any Titanite shards anymore on this. Oh, I have nowhere near enough souls to Twinkling Titanite. Trick sword requires souls, dragon scale. Oh, that is actually a good upgrade, huh? I see.
I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
Many souls are a unique weapon. Like, what kind of weapons can you even craft with these things? Like, I have no idea. Prognite. How much does this give me?
Well, hello. You need.
Yeah, upgrade my my dragon sword, please. Yeah, I mean, about that, I'm already kinda dead, you know? But... Oh, right, do you sell arrows? I think you did, right? Might as well get a few more arrows.
Well, need...
purchase item. Okay, you have some arrows. Just for convenience sake. But yeah, the stream will continue tomorrow at with Sans Funhouse. Wait, Onion Boy is there, isn't he? No, as he already moved on. Yeah, Onion Boy has already moved on. Let's see how I deal with these fuckers then, I suppose, before I call it quits. Because I'm gonna have to fight a lot of these tomorrow. I hope Jed behaves, you aren't there until a while, I know. Oh god, I'm not doing any damage, am I? I am not doing any damage at all to these guys. Uh oh. Oh yeah, this is going to be very fun tomorrow. Oh yeah, this is going to be lots of fun tomorrow. I can barely kill these guys as it is. Aim for the neck. Well, that's easier said than done. I got my 230 souls back. Worth it. This is going to be pain tomorrow. Hmm? What? Why? No. Wait, what? What? And it's still a while off before I can reveal to the Dark Knight, the Black Knight Greatsword, so yeah. This ain't gonna be fun. Actually, this is worth using this one. It doesn't look that bad, does it? High quality weapon with powerful blessing. Yeah, but is it good enough to kill snake people if is the question here? You'll be fine. And like I said, this is as far as I've gotten in the game, so yeah. Alright, chat. Gonna leave it at this. And don't forget, I remember Oxy being live. I remember.